Hi, my name is Blake Levine. I am a bipolar and depression survivor, author of several books, and I travel educating about mental illness and depression. The facts are that U.S. organizations and businesses lose hundreds of billions of dollars a year due to those battling depression. This happens from people not coming to work, from when they are at their company not being able to be productive. When you bring me into your organization, my goal is to inspire, motivate, create hope, and help your team get stronger and more on your mission. I've had the opportunity to talk about these topics at many groups, including the National Alliance on Mental Illness, the Depression and Bipolar Support Alliance, the company Eli Lilly, Salvation Army, and many other organizations. And what I can tell you about depression is we need to come together as a team. When you bring your group into a room and we speak about these issues and we create a dialogue, it becomes healing and healthy within your organization. It allows those to know that they can come and seek the help that they need. When they are struggling, they are not alone, and that together we can make positive change. In my own life, I nearly died from depression and bipolar disorder in my teen years. I spent 2 years in and out of psychiatric hospitals, and my prognosis looked bleak. Thankfully, my family never gave up on me, and I eventually found the right therapy, medicines, and support groups to rebuild and start over. Since that time, I went to college, I got my master's degree in social work, I was engaged on the Dr. Phil show. Dr. Drew Pinsky and I did a national tour educating 5 million young people about depression and bipolar, and I've been able to share my story in many books and talks throughout the world. What I've learned is that when we get together and we create hope, motivation, inspiration, and create a feeling of support, we can help your group and organization be more motivated, more optimistic, and come together to achieve your goals. Each talk is tailored specifically for your group, organization, or event. We will get the message to your group of what we need to work on, accomplish, and we can move forward together. I also want to share a very personal story. This year, my little brother died at age 27 from depression and a heroin overdose. It was such a struggle to lose him, but it put in my heart just how hard these issues are for those that face them. I would love to come and inspire and motivate your group so that we can work on these problems and find solutions. Whether you want to grow your sales, have a closer community within your organization, or just find hope and motivation, this talk will uplift, inspire, and make things healthier. I want to thank you so much for watching this video. Please contact the number you have, and I am willing and ready to help your organization. I believe together we can make positive change, we can help those suffering, and rebuild your group. Thank you so much, and I look forward to meeting you in person.